I got love. a better home you'll see.
While our steps be here each day, we'll help someone find the way.
Lord, we give our hearts to you, make it yours alone. We'll be for you to love and feel, for someone your hand to heal.
There's a hand that longs to be held, there's a heart that longs to be soothed.
Who will answer duty's call? Who will strive to do a bit more?
I will go
to Josephine.
I will go
as Jesus did.
I will climb the mountain, cross the sea, to share His love for me. I will seek
to find the
show the way. Who will go today? I will go.
Christ as our example, perfect on every side.
Yet He lived His life each day to show us the right way.
Lord, we give our hearts to you, changes as you will.
As we seek our each forgotten soul, use us to reach that goal.
There's a hand that longs to be held, there's a heart that longs to be soothed.
Who will answer duty's call? Who will strive to do for me? I will see
to find the lost.
I will have
any cost.
I will live each day to show the way. Who will go today? I will go.
There's no mountain top
that we cannot climb.
There's no ocean wide
that we cannot cross.
There's no jungle dark.
There's no valley deep.
Tayo po'y manalangin. Amang banal, pinakamapangyarihan sa lahat, maraming salamat po sa mga blessings na binigay niyo po sa amin. Maraming salamat po sa pagprotekta sa amin at paggabay tuwing araw-araw. Maraming salamat po sa paggising sa amin araw-araw. At maraming salamat po sa mga blessings. Sorry po sa aming mga ginawang masasama. At sana po kami po lagi niyong gabayan at protektahan. At sana po mapakinggan niyo aming panalangin. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
A joyful heart is good medicine, good medicine.
Welcome po sa ating Children's Week of Prayer with the team I Will Go ng Metro Batangas District Adventist Church. Ang in-charge po sa ating worship ay ang Metro Batangas Adventist Elementary Students. Ang maglilid po sa ating singspiration ay ang Embaes Angklong at ang Hunggay Siblings. Ang aawitin po natin para sa opening song ay ang ating theme song na I Will Go. Ang magli-lead po sa ating opening prayer ay si Sis Venice May Abakan. At ako po, si Alona Jean Makatangay, ang inyong welcome remarks. Pagkatapos noon, ay babasahin po ni Sis Precious Hailey Pedreso ang ating Bible verse ngayong araw. Matapos po natin marinig ang Bible verse, ay makakarinig po tayo ng musical offering galing kay Brother Adrian Hunggay. Sinundan naman ito ng isang storytelling na galing kay Brother Amir Makatangay. Muli nating kakantahin ang ating theme song na I Will Go bilang closing song. Pagkatapos nito ay dadiretso na po tayo sa closing prayer na ililid ni Brother Oasis Clarete.
A joyful heart is good medicine, a joyful heart is good.
Ang atin pong memory verse ngayon na Isaiah 41 verse 10. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you, I will help you, I will uphold you with my righteousness right hand.
Entitled, Never Too Late. According to Ellen G. White's book, Selected Message Book 2, page 168, the joy, the success, the glory of your ministry is to be ever ready with a listening ear to answer the call of the Master. Here am I, send me. Ellen White squirmed in her sleep. The dream seemed so real. She was watching her son Edson with a group of young friends playing at the beach that day. They didn't even notice that they were moving farther and farther out of the shore. Ocean waves rose higher and higher and silently rushed toward the group before breaking a mighty roar. Ellen gasped, "You have not a moment to lose," she shouted, trying to be heard above the wind, water, and waves. "The undertow, the undertow." Ellen knew that when the waves washed back out toward the oceans, they could carry those unexpecting young men with them. They surely drowned. Suddenly, she heard Edson shriek in fear. Then she awoke trembling. But her son wasn't young. He was 43 years old, living far from home. He'd had a painful life, making many mistakes and lying about his situations. Ellen even had to bail him out of jail several times. Edson's father had died, so had two of his brothers. He was against everything that his mother stood for, and often told her so. The same day of the dream, Ellen wrote him a letter and told him about her nightmare. The undertow represents the power of Satan and a set, independent, stubborn of will of your own, she said. She reminded him that he need to surrender his life to God. That's when something amazing happened. Edson believed her. He said to himself, "I'm not on the right course to heaven. I need to change." And change he did. After much prayer, he launched a brand new ministry. He powered a little steamboat named Morning Star down the mighty Mississippi River to the southern United States. He used it as a church and a school for African American people of the area, sharing the gospel with them. In time, he had established 15 schools, a publishing house to create books for Black Americans to enjoy, a sanitarium to address their medical needs. The story of Edson White provides a wonderful illustration of two important lessons. First, parents should never give up on their children. Ellen wrote him many letters and always lets him know that she loved him. And second, it's never too late to become a disciple of Jesus. Thank you for listening. God bless everyone.
Someone your hand to heal.
There's a hand.
sa amin at sana po wala po magaling pong masama po sa susunod pong Sabat Day po sa aming blessings po at bless nyo po yung mga nahihirap po sa amin at sana po binigyan niyo po kami ng kalakasan po para po kami mag-worship po sa inyo. In the name of Jesus we pray, Amen.